into this wild abyss. The womb of nature and perhaps her grave of neither sea nor shore, nor air nor fire. But all these and their pregnant causes mixed confusedly, and which thus must ever fight. Unless the almighty maker them ordain, his dark materials to create more worlds, into this wild abyss, the weary fiend stood on the brink of hell and looked awhile, pondering his voyage.